Hey folks, this is Ben, and this is the Big Dog cart. It is my favorite cart, and I'm a little biased, okay? It's the number one cart sold on the planet now, and it's not because it's just an awesome hot dog cart. It's also a catering machine. It's like the, what do they call it? The Swiss Army knife of catering. It's a mobile kitchen, okay? And I want to show you a little bit about it. You'll see right here in the front is a big tow bar. Okay, it can be towed by a motorcycle, a smart car, doesn't matter. That tow bar comes out and can be stored. It's got a pin, can be stored under it. It's DOT approved, has tail lights, blinkers, the whole works at the back of the cart. But I want to show you the front of the cart. If you'll follow me here just for a little bit, this is the front. It's 100% stainless steel cart. Okay, the entire exterior stainless steel. And what that means for you is that it's easy to clean. This cart is multiple years old, roughly eight years old now, okay? It has made me well over $300,000. It is why I'm a little biased with this cart. So you might see a little dings and rust and dents as I go through this, but I wanna show you the basics. There are three burners, roughly 13,000 BTUs each, and then you have your pans set up, and you can do the roll tops or the flip top. You'll see on the website in the options below. The flip top is awesome because it covers this whole area, flips up halfway, so you can access all of these and still have a shelf. Okay, you could opt for a shelf here, but I'd rather have the flip top. It works better. Or you could have roll tops here, but the bottom line is you open your pans, you serve your stuff. So you have a spillage pan, comes standard with it, your direct heat pans, a full-size steam table, plus almost another steam table. So it's 7/8 of another steam table here. And that's commercial restaurant steam table size. So roughly 12 by 20 inches. We also give you a spillage pan so that you can do steaming quick. So the steam can go through. You have your indirect heat pans and direct heat pans. You can change up how you set your own cart up, and you can change the pans. If you need any help with that, I have some instructions on all the different ways you can set up a cart at the top of every page under the free training section. The only thing you'll notice with this cart that is not standard is the stainless steel grill. I'd get a grill no matter what. Okay, because a grill is eye candy, even if you don't use it, okay? But the reason we don't make it standard is because some states don't allow a grill on a cart. Now, is it allowed for catering? 100% yes, and that's why for 3.5 years I've been beating over the heads vendors, go into catering, go into catering, go into catering. Drop off catering, you're probably going, Ben, what is drop off catering? Go to my free training site, click in drop off catering. Click in catering. You'll pull it up and I'll show you everything that this mobile commercial kitchen will do. You'll notice right here is a lid, built-in cooler, it's got a triple band of insulation around the steam table. That way your heat doesn't transfer to your cooler, okay? So you got it, your grill, and that's 240 square inch grill. Then behind this, you have a sink, and I don't know if you can see that well from where you are, but it's got a sink, and it comes standard with four sinks: wash, rinse, sanitize, and a hand wash sink. And you can opt for a splash guard if your state requires it, and I'll show you all that in the free training section. Has a complete bread box, stainless steel, shelf, stainless steel, everything. We quit using plexiglass about 9 years ago because the plexiglass starts getting sun faded and little spider cracks and looks like crap. So we went to stainless steel about 9 years ago because it works better, looks better. And that big oversized bread box will hold a ton of bread. In your cooler is where you'd hold your condiments and stuff like that. Then you'd have a side cooler for your drinks because you're going to have a lot more drinks. You will go through a lot more drinks and water than anything. Let me go around to the back here, and I want to show you some other stuff here. While we're up here in the middle, and I don't know if you can see this, if my cameraman show this, that hole there is where the umbrella pole would go, and we give you with the cart a 9-foot umbrella that covers the entire cart, so it's 9 foot in diameter. On the back here, you have storage under here, accessible from both sides, plus it holds two 20-pound full-size propane tanks like you use for your home grill. It holds two in here, plus your pump and all that stuff, regulators, everything's in there. Then on the back, if you'll notice, what we have is a serving table, okay? So I'm gonna try to squeeze through here, but basically, you can put gel packs, ice, whatever you want inside there, put your onions, put your sauerkraut, whatever. So if you're working a real busy location, you'll be able to send your customer from the front back to the back to get their condiments, and then it speeds up your service. And so that is the entire package that is with the Big Dog cart, with the only exception that's additional is the stainless steel grill, which I have a video where we did a side-by-side comparison. If your state says you can have a grill, get a grill, okay? Even if you don't use it, get a grill, okay? Because you'll use it for catering every time. And once you follow my free training on catering, you will not go wrong with a grill. It will make you a ton of money on this cart and on this setup. You can wash your hands, you can clean utensils, you can do all kinds of stuff. Plus, it's just a mobile kitchen. You're just arriving with a mobile kitchen that is way cheaper than a concession trailer or a food truck, and pays for itself almost immediately. If you want to hear from thousands, I'm talking thousands and thousands of other vendors, check out our Facebook page, check out the Big Dog cart, and if you have any questions that aren't answered on the page, please reach out to me. We've got blueprints, schematics there, financing there. You can get this for very cheap a month, okay? And we will ship it to you anywhere in the world. We have these already in over 80 countries. And I'd love it if you had one and you could share your story with the rest of us. Thanks for watching. Talk to you later.